Imagine an experience that can be lived in any part of the world. Just imagine that the same way you could find a drink of Coca-Cola in any corner of the world, any young person in any part of the world can live an Isaac experience. Imagine the opportunities, how many people we could engage. Imagine how we could capitalize on technology to connect people who have different costs or different objectives and who would like to do something impactful in their communities. Imagine the kind of experience we could provide for them. Simply put, this can happen, that anybody can live an ISAC experience, both physically and virtually. They could still be part of the ISAC network, and this is possible.